Okay, let us see facts about arrangement of resistance. Now, don't forget, resistance can be arranged one in series and two in parallel. Now, series arrangement has to do with arranging resistors this way, such that the positive terminal, so to say, of one resistor is connected to the negative terminal of the other resistor. This resistor one, this resistor two, this is the positive and negative. Now this is the positive, negative, and positive. So the positive terminal is connected of this resistor one is connected to the negative terminal or resistor two, and this continues as long as we have different resistors. Now the point to note is, whenever resistors are connected in series, one, the same amount of current flows through each of them, but the different potential difference flows through two of them. So now the point I want us to note today, very important, is V1, and this is V2, and this is V3. Now point one is this: whenever resistors are connected in series, one, they are usually connected in parallel to voltmeters. That's one you should know. Two is that they have the same current. That is, the same amount of current flows through there. That is, this the amount of current you have here from the cell or the battery flows through them through the resistor one. The same flows through resistor two to resistor three. So if we have 1-2 amp of current flowing in this circuit, 2 amp will flow through this resistor one, 2 amps will flow through resistor two, and 2 amps will flow through resistor three. However, number three, if they have different PD, potential difference, they have different potential difference. So the potential difference V1 of resistor 1 is different from the potential difference V2 of resistor 2, and potential difference V3 of resistor 3. And how do we get the resultant resistance? It will be R equals R1 plus R2 plus R3. So to recap, whenever resistors are connected in series, different amount of PD flow through them, but the same amount of current flows through them. That is, they have the same amount of current, but different potential difference. Please take note, and also note that in arrangement of resistors in series or in parallel, potential difference is usually connected in parallel with the resistors. Thank you, and God bless.